Don't believe I just tried to kill Michael. This is a big thing. Whoa, I actually tried to kill Michael. Gosh, smashed my car. Crashed into another car. He's gonna rob a shop. I want to. It's all fun. Rob the shop. Watch out, you idiots! Here they have a lot of money. Oh crap! The police are all over me! Yo, what am I gonna do? The heck, I'm away! Freaking idiots! Suck on this! Oh my gosh. For its sake. Back out the way! I lost them. Oh my gosh, better family. I tried to Trevor's airport. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, the police. I've been shot. I can't even breathe, brother. I got a scar on my face. Oh no. I need a plane! Want some of this? I give you some. Oh crap, you shut that. Suck on this, you pricks. I need help. This is only a mini one. Oh yeah, that's how much I look at. That's going to be big. If I'm dying, you'll die with me. Helicopter's already going down. Can't control this. Smoke. Yes, I have the hippie gun. See where I have to hide. My finger! Half of my fingers! Half of it got chopped off! I don't want to kill you, but you made me! Somewhere I could get inside. Oh, I'm getting shot, bud. This bullet's hurt. There's no way I have to get in. No. Quick sink, get the heck out of the way. See what I can find in this caravan. I just found the special bullets. Oh my gosh. They are explosive bullets. For the sake. I don't even know how you even get these. Now I can blow up the cars. My way inside. Oh crap! Oh my gosh. What was that enemy? Thank you. Laszlo. What? And why are you on the floor? No need to worry about that, boy. All you need to worry about is this. Right. You know where you are? No, but why are you on the floor? Can you not see the bullet hole? I'm paralyzed. You're dead. But I'm gonna give you another chance. I was the first person to die ever in the world. Well, not literally first person, like in Los Santos. Well, not the first person. But like, you know what I mean? Like, so the people said I could be in charge of death in Los Santos. Yeah. And you crashed your plane exactly where you are, and you still got your bullet scars, but I'm gonna give you another chance. Okay? It's literally weird, because you're just lying down on the floor. You're not even moving at all. I know, because I've been shot. Anyway, you can't die here, so, yeah. Tell me when you would want to go home. Okay. Probably explore around here. Now, could you move me over to the grass where I could eat some grass? So much better. These are all dead people.
Hey, what's up? What are you doing?
Not all of our dead people are lying down.
Mostly just the paralyzed ones.
Shut up and stop talking.
Okay. I'm just saying, don't be here for too long. Cause if you wanna go back home, you only gotta stay here for a few minutes.
Are you people dead? Yes, we are. But we still can hold guns. You just fall over easy. You can't die, idiot. Ah, you idiot! Ah! Why you do that? Ah, man! Ah! The fridge problem, you fat idiot! Ah, stop cheating! Ah, you paralyzed me, you fat! Stupid moped! Ah, my freaking nose! Ah! Ah!
You wanna go home yet?
Yes, I do. Never knew you actually still could feel things. Get in that black car, because it's a special car. Every car here is a car. It makes you teleport home, back to life, back alive. And you spawn back to where you were. Just drive as fast as possible. I got a life back. One life, remember. Okay. Oh my, throw a sticky bomb! Crap, I threw sticky bombs on my car. I need to try throw this car in the river. 4, 3, 2, 1. Load your car.
Whoever tries to kill my cousin is dead.
Your cousin's already dead.
What?
He killed him.
Ah, shit!
We have killed him to die. It was a police officer. He's retired on his job. So yeah, you might be able to find him. He's near the desert. There's two houses, one in Los Santos, one in the desert. There's a big red car, a motorbike, a dirt bike. All of his cars are the same number plate. Sometimes they'll change his number plate and stuff. He's got this special man working for him, so yeah. So if you're gonna kill him, you need to be careful because the men will try to kill you. So
I think I'm bothered. If I find that idiot, he's dead. I send in a picture of the number plate on your phone. That's a picture.
Oh yeah, someone just gave a ring.
I'm gonna check the picture out now. Nice number plate. How could he even afford that? White, shiny white number plate. A nice motorbike.
Alright. You better look for it now. The guy is going near Los Angeles City. That's where you will find him.
Drive on the train path. Train tracks. It'll be quicker.
Yeah?
Okay. Crap!
Damn it!
What just happened?
I'm not off my bike by train.
Laugh one more time, you got a bullet in your head!
Okay, I'll stop.
Why are you doing that sound?
I have a condition that makes me. Okay, it's condition. That's okay.
Right. Let's go. Do this job. I need a new vehicle.
Okay. I will deliver a new vehicle to your spot now.
What the?
Right. Where would I find him? Around there. But at the same time, I really want to help you. Why?
Sweet shit.
I'm going to kill him.
Do the way you betrayed me and all that. You never give me anything. You treat me like crap and all that stuff. So yeah, I'm going to kill you. And you know the guy you know it's killing? He already knows you're gonna kill him. Because I told him. That's why all the ones can kill you. And all my friends. And all the friends. So yeah.
Now but you got no guns.
Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. He's got guns. You know them guns he got?
I made them. I just made them.
Oh my gosh. I'm dead. Just found this car. Awesome. Start driving it. Nice car, isn't it?
This is that dog.
You unenlightened fool. This is so bad.
Come then. Thing.
Just get fucked.
And it was that too, you idiot. At the same time, you're rigging all this dead doggy. So die, dog.
Thank you.
old dog bites me. I need to get the heck out of there. I'm dead. Just to let you know, I'm putting the police record on you. So it's not just gonna be us. Who's killing you? It's gonna be the police as well.
Good God!
Oh my gosh. Get the heck out of the way! It's not been locked. Open the bleeding door. Ah, I've been shot. I told you you're gonna die. You've been dead. Idiots. When it comes to killing a cop, I'm not freaking bothered. You stupid cops. I want to do this. Talking to your friends. Your friends aren't there. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you want some. I guess I'm. Want some. That's gonna be a man. See this bomb? He needs some milk. Dead.
Who's got a shot?
Police, please.
You
At least I got that special thing. It needs about like 5 stone shots to fucking kill me. He's shot in the head. Bullets painful. I don't know if I can take it no longer. Let's climb back. So I'm gonna miss something. What a surprise. Everyone. No, it shoots me! Got blood on my foot. I don't mean to do this, but you're the ones who are shooting at me.
You're so dead.
If you stop shooting at me, everything will get dealt with. The more you shoot, the more officers die. I'm gonna deal with it anyway. I'm gonna commit suicide. We just have one more last kill. I'm gonna do this. If you liked today's video, please subscribe, leave a like, and comment down below any random thing. Just comment, please. Hope you enjoyed today's video, and peace out. Bye.